Not an inch of it. Thank you. that's about an inch of ice and snow all compacted. Yeah, and we're just gonna have to wait for a couple days. It's supposed to be up in the upper 30s. This will start melting. I'll be able to peel all that back. So this is only the third time. This is only the third time I've had my snowblower out all year. So it's been a great year of, well, not so much great year. It's been cold, but we haven't had a lot of snow. But anyhow, that's going to be it on my video for today. Please comment, like, subscribe, and click the notification bell for the next video. And we'll see you on the next video.